Oh god, I'm sorry.
So, you like to touch girls, do you? No? No? Look at her. I said, look at her. Does she look happy to you? Huh? Yeah. Yeah, you messed with the wrong girl, huh? What makes you think you deserve her? Huh? What gives you the right? You're something else, you know that? You pretentious Ivy League piece of shit. You don't own the world and everyone in it. I mean, what is a guy like you thinking when he puts his hands all over a girl who obviously is not interested, who is obviously not a slut? Huh? That's what you think they are, right? Yeah? I can't hear you. What did you say? What? Huh? Can you speak up? Because you can't talk your way out of this one, can you?
Why am I even wasting my time?
What? No! What? Angela, he deserves it!
Don't do anything, Thomas, please!
Way to ruin Christmas, asshole. Well, it won't be bothering you again.
Where are we going? We can't just leave him there. We have to get him.
Why? Why are you defending him? What, do you like this? Do you like to get touched, huh? You like it when he touches you in the parking garage? You like when he get laid here?
No, you know that's not true.
So what? What is it? Is it a career thing? Did you fuck him to get a promotion? Huh? You're right. I'm sorry. We shouldn't leave him here. Just gonna take him for a little drive.
What are you doing? No, Thomas, stop the car! Stop, please! Stop it! Stop it! What are you doing, Tom? No! No!
Thomas, no, please. You're a good person. Thomas, please don't do this. No more.